people, and welcome to the fact of the day. Today's fact is, how do sharks know what their prey is? Do they have superpowers? Well, that's why we are here. Hi, my name is Marsha, and I will be your host for today. So, we know that sharks like to eat fish, squid, and crustaceans. But how do they find them? Do they know where they are already? Well, no. Then how do they find their prey? Well, sharks have pores in their snout which contain electroreceptors. What do these electroreceptors do? They detect electric signals that other animals send out. And when these signals are received by a shark, they not only know that there is prey, but they also know the location of the prey. When the shark gets closer and closer to the prey, the signals get stronger and stronger. These electroreceptors can also detect even the slightest bit of electric signals and help sharks in their daily lives. Extra fact time, did you know that sharks aren't the only animals with electroreceptors? Here are some animals that also have electroreceptors. Guiana dolphins, platypus, long-beaked echidnas, short-beaked echidnas, western long-beaked echidnas, and honeybees. Did you also know that the other name of electroreceptors is Ampullae of Lorenzini? Anyways guys, that's all for today. If you guys have any questions about any topic, feel free to ask me in the comments below and I will try to reply to you. I hope you guys enjoyed, and if you did, be sure to leave a like, and if you want, maybe even subscribe. I'll see you guys in the next one.